Hey, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is the Sideswept style with a little French braid. I thought this would be so pretty for the holidays. So if you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos, and let's get started. With my hair parted on the right side, I'm going to divide out a section of hair to frame my face, and then pick up a section on the left side of the part and divide it into three pieces for the French braid. I'm going to start by crossing the right strand over the middle, then cross the left strand over the middle. Now I'm going to cross the right strand over the middle, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over and into the middle strand. Then I'm going to cross the left strand over the middle, pick up a new section and cross it over the middle strand as well. So once more, I'm crossing the right strand over the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it over and into the middle strand. Then I'm going to cross the left strand over the middle, pick up a new section and cross it over and into the middle strand as well. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, continuing the French braid, crossing the side strands over the middle strand, while adding new sections into the braid until it reaches my left ear. Then once I've brought in hair from above my left ear, I'm going to stop adding in sections to the left side of the braid and only bring in hair from the top of my head. And I'm just going to continue the braid, angling it down towards the left side of the nape of my neck. Once the braid reaches the nape of my neck, I'm going to bring the rest of my hair over my left shoulder, take one small section from the very bottom of my hairline and add this into the braid. This will help hold the rest of my hair over my shoulder. Then I'm going to braid the hair a little further down and then bring it underneath the rest of my hair towards my face. Then I'm going to take a small section of hair from underneath my left ear and tie it together with the braid using an elastic band. And this will hide the end of the braid and the elastic band while keeping the rest of the hair over my shoulder. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to click the thumbs up. And if you found this tutorial helpful, be sure to let me know down below in the comment section. Also, make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos, and I will see you next time.